The next sound we're going to learn is I. 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 Pull your lips back and make the I sound at the back of your mouth. The sound it makes is I. Let's find out how we write it. Down the iguana's body, then draw a dot on the leaf at the top. Have a go in the air. Down the iguana's body and draw a dot in the leaf at the top. The letter I makes an I sound.